Yeah, it's going to be a tough one. We know a lot of the guys are in good form. So obviously that's a good sign for the team. When you have selection issues, it says a lot about how the guys are performing. And I think that is quite crucial from the team's perspective. But, you know, what we have to do is we just have to go on each venue, see the conditions and try and get the best 11. It is as simple as that. And that is what we have done in the past. That is what we will do moving forward. The message to the boys has been very clear. We are ready to play horses for courses on whichever pitch, whoever we need, we have to bring them in. As simple as that. And, you know, that is something that we've spoken to the guys at the start of this series. And we will continue to do that. We have to assess what sort of conditions we are playing in, who are the right guys to go and counter that conditions. So things like that. So we are quite open with all of those options. When I say something, I really mean it. We sometimes have to go by what is right for that particular test match, right for that particular day, whichever format it be, whether it's T20, you need to pick the right guys for that particular format. And test cricket, we obviously know it's a 5-day cricket, and things keep changing every session, every day. So you've got to be prepared to take some brave calls as well. Yes, like you rightly said, Rishabh was a very, very important player for us in that middle order, how he batted in the last few years for us. We'll definitely miss that. But we've got few guys to come and do that job for us in the middle. And we are keeping an eye on that, on that particular aspect where we need, someone in the middle order to come and do that. Not just middle order, even at the top order. Because you're playing on such a challenging pitches, you need guys to stand up, see and find ways to score runs, because it's not going to be easy. We have seen it in the last few series that we played here. You need orthodox cricket to be played as well. So we've had a good solid talks with all the batters, finding their own methods of scoring runs, countering what is there to offer, and all of that. So hopefully tomorrow when we start the game, hopefully we can achieve all those things. Speaking about the doctored wicket, I just feel that just we got to focus on the cricket that is going to be played for the next 5 days. Not worry too much about the pitch. The last series that we played here, a lot was spoken about the pitches and all of that. I think, all 22 cricketers who are going to play, they're all quality cricketers. So not to worry too much about what the pitch is going to be like, how much is it turning, how much is it seaming, and all those kind of things. You've got to just come out and play good cricket and win the game, as simple as that. Speaking about Gill and Surya, I mean, both are, obviously, they bring different things to the table for us. Gill, obviously, we all know, has been in supreme form in the last 3 to 4 months. A lot of hundreds, big hundreds as well. And on the other hand, Surya as well, in T20 cricket, he's shown what he's capable of and what sort of game he can bring to test cricket as well. So both are quality options for us. We have not decided yet what we have to do with those two guys. But yeah, we'll keep in mind all aspects of the game and see what it is. And I just still have to look at the final look at the pitch, and maybe once I have a look at it, probably I'll have, and like I said, 9 o'clock tomorrow. I'm not going to give you anything today. 9 o'clock tomorrow is the right time, I guess. Yeah, look, all four of them are quality. There's no doubt. At some stage in their career, whenever, they've gotten an opportunity, Jadeja and Ashwin obviously have played a lot together and they've performed consistently. Speaking about Aksar and Kuldeep, obviously whenever they've gotten an opportunity, they've done well, they've put the batters under pressure. The last series that we played here in India against England, Aksar, got, 35 odd wickets.
27.
27.
Together 60.
Yeah, it's a lot of wickets, man. And I feel Kuldeep as well, like he played an only test match in Bangladesh, got 5 wickets there as well. So, I mean, it's obviously to have all four of us available to, all four of them available to us is a great sign and gives us that comfort as well. And, you know, all three of them are quality all-rounders, not to forget that, you know. And Kuldeep can bat as well. If you saw the test match in Bangladesh, got a 40-odd crucial runs for us. So, when you have players like those who can do multiple things on the ground, gives us great options. Gives us that depth as well, you know. So I feel having all four of them available to us is obviously a very, very positive sign.